I'm helping my friend Michael Stadler, who is an osteopath, with his retirement savings. And there's one thing that is probably the most important thing to tell everybody who is starting with investing, and that's the cost of investing. Let's assume you start at a certain point with an investment of 100. That's your investment. And you know, from research maybe, that over time you will get a 5% return. So down here you have a return, let's call this R, of 5%. Now, most banks charge you for helping you with your investment. And they typically charge anywhere between 1 to maybe 3 or even 4% depending on the money you give them. Let's take an average that a typical actively managed fund would charge you. It's around 2%. So you say 2% cost, this is the cost you pay, is not too bad. You're getting more, you're getting 5%, it's fair, this is a complicated thing, you want to give that to the professional, that's okay. Now, think again, because if you invest that for a very, 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 very long time, at the end of that time, your investment will have grown. And 100, with a return of 5% every year, will actually be worth 432. That's amazing, you know. Out of that 100, you know, you have almost four times as much return that you're getting. All that, you know, is due to your return. But the most important thing is, where are the costs? Now, out of those 432, the costs have grown too, because you have paid them every year. And every year you're missing the return on those 2%. And these costs actually accumulate over time to a staggering 189. So the two that you pay in the first year will have added up over 30 years to 189. This, compared to 100, is almost double. So almost the double of the money you give to your bank today to manage your money will actually go to them instead of you. Focusing on the fees that you pay is the most important thing when you save for retirement, because a large part could end up with your consultants. And you want that part to end up in your own portfolio, and you can do that by managing it yourself. Good luck with your own investing.